And yes, yes, I'm humble enough, as leaders should be, compassionate leader. If I offended you, I'm sorry. But what about the other way around?